100 volunteers in Wisconsin searched an area that could provide clues into the whereabouts of a missing teenager who authorities say hasn't been seen since Monday. The search for 13-year-old Jayme Closs took place 3 miles from her family's home. The Barron County Sheriff's Department reached out for help as the search entered its fourth day. Authorities say the young girl has been missing since deputies found her parents dead in their home early Monday morning.